I get backed into a door. I get backed into a next to a large car here. It's a 389 over here. I got my new 48-foot spread right there. I got a lot of things I'm gonna do to that trailer. I can't wait to get started on that project. But this thing right here, though, I like what he's done here. I like his bumper and his lights. All the little pieces. And he got this bad boy standing tall. Got a nice trailer, too. Gotta be at least 315 right there. It's clean. I like it. If you know me and my truck, I like chrome stuff. It's a nice little setup, man. If you know the owner, tell him I said I love his truck. This I gotta get these videos of this stuff, man. I'm in Mr. Brian's garage here. Look at this boat, another Pete, and then he tells me, oh, I got more stuff out back. You ain't seen nothing. You guys might know this one. This that show winning truck right here. But that one's a show winner too. Man.
Can I help you?